The Polk County Sheriff's dive team is desperately searching for a 9-year-old boy from Port St. Lucie who fell off a boat and into a lake.
Search teams have been trying to find the boy since Saturday. Investigators say the boy and his two brothers were on his father's boat when he fell off and was struck by a propeller. He was not wearing a life vest, but was not required to wear one by law.